So my research topic is long-range electro-optical sensing, so looking at improving the capabilities of the company to sense at long range. Our hyperspectral cameras will take hundreds, maybe thousands of individual images at different wavelengths that we can then combine into a single large image. Rather than getting a colour for every single pixel, we end up with a spectra which we can use to classify materials and objects within the images itself. A lot of modern fast jets are invisible to radar and other common sensing techniques, but if you have even a single pixel on target that is maybe anomalous from the background, and you know the signature that the paint on that jet would maybe exhibit, then you can identify and isolate that signature from its background in an attempt to detect what could be undetectable. So it was a great honour to win this award last year, and that's really spurred me on to carry on my research and, you know, meeting people that obviously have heard of BAE Systems, know the work that they do and very interested in the work that I then do, and really build a network. It's been really great to communicate with different people around the world. It's great for hearing people's thoughts on your research and giving thoughts on theirs, and really just an amazing experience. One of the main reasons I accepted the PhD was the fact that it was an ICASE, it was industrially sponsored, and I would definitely recommend it to anyone. Working with BAE Systems has been excellent, and they've provided data that's helped my research, they've provided funding which allowed me to go to various conferences, and they help keep it focused. So they help drive the research, the area we're looking into, and keeping it relevant as well for them. The fact that the project has such real world consequences, the fact that this could be used in defence of the country, you know, identifying friend versus foe, is a really amazing prospect, and to be working on that is something I'm very proud of.